Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Mendel the Lead Hound back with another episode of Sly Cooper and the Thievius Raccoonus. So today, we are taking on Clockwork's giant death laser, which we saw at the top of the volcano. Now we will actually be taking it down, and this level is called Sinking Peril, so perhaps you can guess what happens after we loose it from its moorings. So let's begin, shall we?
There's Carmelita's jetpack right where she said it would be! The magnetronic support field for the Death Ray got destroyed as you were making a run for your cane! You'd better hurry, this whole thing is about to fall apart!
I'm on it.
Okay, I see, so it already has been released from its moorings then. Okay, so, yes, Carmelita in fact has a jetpack because, you know, that's just something that officers of Interpol usually have. So, we'll just ride our way down. And we are now at the base.
Climb, Sly, climb!
So we have to... Ugh, dang it. Okay, I was afraid this would happen. My PlayStation 2 has been acting kind of weird. Come on, thing.
Register is closed.
I mean, it is actually closed. The disc is in there and it's closed. But I've just been having some problems with getting it to actually run properly. Ah, come on. Alright, there we go. Okay. Just a slight problem with my PlayStation 2. For some reason, it's, sometimes the latch doesn't close properly. But it's fine now. And we'll quickly make our way up here. Yeah, I know. I remember this level. This is a pretty awesome level, because it's basically combining all your thieving stuff that you've learned. Okay, just barely made it. There. And you're just trying to escape the lava, as you do when a death laser is falling into a volcano, you know? I mean, we've all been there, haven't we? This is very relatable. Yes. So, this is the penultimate level. Soon we'll actually be facing the big bad of this game. And once we do, we'll be doing tons of other stuff too, because as I said, this is a 100% playthrough. So that includes, I'm going to be doing all the speed run, speed level things. Oh, I don't know if I can make this. Okay, I think I can make it. Just barely. Maybe. Oh boy. Oh boy, this is gonna be close. This is gonna be close. I really want to make it on my first try, but we're so close right now. Oh, we actually made it. Oh wow, I actually made it all the way to the top on my first try. Alright. So I'm going to pause it just because the death ray is still going down into the lava, so I have to make it over there. But that is all for this episode. We actually made it to the end of Sinking Peril quite easily. That went by much faster than I thought. And next time, we will be facing Clockwork, so we're actually going to be facing the final boss next time. If you can believe that, we're already at that point. So prepare yourselves for that, and we'll do that later. Thanks for watching.